In some Toyota models, the multimedia and navigation screens can be personalized to display startup and screen off images chosen and provided by the user. Images can be copied directly from a memory device with a USB connection. The folder that the startup image is saved to on your USB device must be named Startup Image, and the folder that the screen off image is saved to must be named Display Off Image. Note that the folder names are case sensitive. Image extensions must be .jpg or .jpeg. Only ASCII characters can be used in the image file name. The maximum file size is 5 megabytes. Up to 3 images can be downloaded in each case. If these conditions are not met, the system cannot download the images. When the power switch is in the accessory or on mode, the initial startup screen will be displayed and the system will begin operating. To transfer personalized images into the system, first plug a USB memory device containing those images into one of the vehicle's USB ports. Turn on the power for the USB device if required. Press the Apps button on the screen. Select Setup, and then select General. Choose either Customize Startup Image or Customize Screen Off Image. Then select Transfer and choose Yes. To set up the startup image, first display the General Settings screen. Then select Customize Startup Image. Select the desired image and then choose OK. Repeat the process, selecting Customize Screen Off Image to set up that image. To delete personalized startup or screen off images, navigate to the General Settings screen. Then, choose either Customize Startup Image or Customize Screen Off Image. Select Delete All and then choose Yes. Those screens will default to their original factory settings. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.